Level 2 Trauma Center. Lafayette General Medical Center is celebrating that designation. The hospital has been working toward the designation for 3 years, increasing services to be able to care for patients with all types of injuries.
Patients are no longer having to travel to New Orleans or Shreveport or anywhere else for trauma care. And so patients stay closer to home. In the 3 years we've been doing this, we've treated over 7,700 patients.
And over